4,000 people in Valdez, Alaska can no longer drive in or out of that town. An avalanche on Friday blocked the only road to Valdez. A 50-mile stretch of that highway is now closed. Officials say it could be shut down for at least a week.